Hi everyone, this is Brendan here. So after pushing for around 5 hours, we have made our way from Crystal to Master. So hopefully we'll be able to carry on and push all the way to Champs before the night ends for me. So now we will proceed into looking at the attack log that I'd like to show you guys. I've gained a lot of cups at this low league range. Easy to gain cups. But as you can see, I did some 1-star. It was quite a close shave for me. My skills for attacking has really improved a lot after donating for 5 months. I feel that as if I have donated my skill to all those people who has received my troops. But never mind, we will slowly build my skills back up again, and hopefully we'll be able to reach to 4,000 trophies or maybe even higher. So let's watch one of the raid that I attacked. This is 88%. So this particular base, as you can see, there's no queen. But the Infernos are set to multi, so I decided to attack from the bottom left side, dropping my troops in the same particular order in the goey white strategy, but of course just including just Valkyries. So I wasn't going for a 3-star, but once the raid hit like almost 2-star, I was thinking that there might be a chance for a 3-star. But if you notice at the bottom here, as I pause, there's a giant bomb over there which took out my wizards. So now if we look at it again, another giant bomb that just came out that will take out my wizards again. So I think that was the main determining factor that caused me not to be able to 3-star this particular base. So if we just fast forward this raid, King Queen now going in with the Pekka. Pekka has just gone down by the Tesla. So now the King and Queen taking out the opponent's King. Don't have the Queen to take out. So now just cleaning up the base. Town Hall has already gone down. So now we are at 62%. So looking at the top, I just drop a minion as there's a cannon over there, no archer tower whatsoever to take the minion out. So the queen now is left at a very, very low health. So as you can see, we have gotten to like 70% using her cloak now, but unfortunately she went to target the gold storage, making her not take out the archer tower as fast. I thought she would target the archer tower. So as you can see, we didn't manage to score 3-star for this, but it's okay. We still got a high number of cups. We got 22 cups. So usually for me, when I search for a raid, I will look for a minimum 28 cups. As if I score 2-star, you will get 18 or 19 cups. Sometimes you get 18, sometimes you get 19. It depends on your luck. So it goes by dividing by 3, then times 2, because you score 2-star. So now we will proceed into looking for a raid. Hopefully we don't take too long. Maybe I'll attack maybe even a 20-something over couple, just as long the base is not that difficult to attack. So 22 cup, 18 cup. So for you guys, if you want to do cup pushing, I would suggest to mentally tell yourself not to look at the resources. Although sometimes it can get really, really juicy, and it can even go up to 800 over 1,000 resources or so. But don't be tempted, as your main focus, main goal is trophies. So yeah, we found this base, 33 cups, king on the top, queen on the left, and the inferno on the left is a single targeting inferno. I don't like to attack this base, to be honest, because the bottom side is kind of hard to get your troops all the way into the town hall. But we will try, don't worry. Okay, so I think I'll attack from the left side, the queen side as usual, so dropping 3 golems. A bit too near, but it's okay, we will just focus right now. So dropping my troops all the way inside, dropping all my wizards. Pekka in, wall breaker, dropping king, queen, going in, now dropping more wall breakers. The opponent's queen has just gone down, so that's a good thing. So now focusing on my spells, so dropping a rage spell, now dropping a jump spell so that my troops might go in and go and get the town hall. Hopefully my queen and my wizards can take the town hall for us. Luckily the CC is empty, so we are in luck this time. So I think I'll just drop another rage right here right now. Rage up a bit of my troops, missed the AQ a bit, but it's okay, she wasn't hitting any structures just now, so it's fine. So as you can see, the king is still almost full blood, the queen is also almost full. I think we will try and see whether, I don't think so, we can get a 3-star for this base. But yeah, okay, so we will just end this raid with a 2-star. So 2-star, we will get 22 trophies. So that's basically how I push. So then after that, I will just a request for troops from my clan, Mega Empire Asia. So then after that, they'll donate to me. Then after that, I'll just continue to wait for the spells and the troops to be cooked. So of course this can be time consuming if I see that there's only one thing that's left to be done. Maybe both heroes are already up, but the spells is still not ready, troops all ready, so I'll just use the gems on the spells itself. But if three of the staff are down, like say your heroes are down and your spell factory is still cooking your spell, then I'll just wait it out. So yeah, that's some tips of how to save a bit of gems for those who are pushing at high champs or whatsoever. So yeah, we will make our way back to champs and even carry on the journey to maybe a leaderboard. So hopefully you guys will join me on this small little series that I'm planning to create. So with that said, I'd like to thank you for watching my video and clash on.